Boom. Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. You know what to do. Hit that like button. And if you check out the recent reactions, listen to what I said in there. If you look at my likes, look at the views, remember what I said. Help me out, man. That's crazy stuff. Trust me. We're going to go straight into this one. Armor the hotspot. Obviously, I can see that Dappy's drop. I can see back row G. But what you lot need to understand is that I get blocked. I get blocked on them tunes. The last Dappy tune, I got blocked. Yeah, it's mad. So I have to be a bit careful because it is energy consuming when I do these reactions. I take it in. Do you get what I'm saying? So let's go straight into this one. Armor, we got a couple more coming as well today. You know how we do. We don't just drop one. We drop a couple, man. You know how we do. No time scheduling. Unless you lot prompt me and tell me this is the times you want. Boy, I've tried it, but you lot don't keep up. So we just drop. Like I said, I love doing what I'm doing. Let's keep it 100. Let's go straight into this. You know where it's coming. 14K, dropped 20 hours ago. Armor, the hotspot, right up there, man. You are now locked in. You have to take him in. Techie flows, techie wordplay.
I don't diddy dally, you got no aim. I got a shot for some ammy by the showcase.
Yeah.
Tell me why your Cali's looking homemade. Yeah. Do my suit now, Annie, are you okay? They rang my phone just to locate.
Man said, why's your Cali looking? Man said, Annie, are you okay?
I don't diddy dally, you got no aim. I got a shot for some ammy by the showcase. Tell me why your Cali's looking homemade. Do my suit now, Annie, are you okay? They rang my phone just to locate. I just tuck my ropes, then I rotate. I ain't trying to be lit with some broke fame. I can come smooth over bits like it's OJ. I ain't giving no chicks any cocaine. It twist in my arm, here's a jib, give my bow brain. I told bro, buy an H-bar with your peas might make us. He said, no, I need to read the white papers. I need a yard where I see white neighbours. More baggies could a week quite fragrant. Four maggies got me dehydrated. He just saw a box get bruck on his carpet. Now he ain't happy with his 3-5 payment.
Come on, you know what it is? He's got flows. Man said, I need a yard with white neighbours. Hey, he's got too much flows. Let's go again.
Here's a jib, give my bow brain.
Let's go again.
I told bro, buy an H-bar with your peas might make us. He said, no, I need to read the white papers. I need a yard where I see white neighbours. More baggies could a wee quite fragrant.
Yeah.
Four maggies got me dehydrated. He just saw a box get bruck on his carpet. Now he ain't happy with his 3-5 payment.
Huh?
It's not Cali for a brief hiatus. And you never see a G-right statements. There's no pressure when I feel violations. Because I invest, I don't need life savings. And I dispense when I see my patients. We buy flavours. Yo, I do so much grind, I don't see my friends. Tell them I'm fine like a PCN. When I did time, couldn't see the end. A man give me canteen for a queue of card. Two Mac tools and a pooper star. Then bro grab me in a Guten Tag. Fuck blue plates, I don't care about surgery. Got a degree and I'm hair all nerd. May someone do my dissertation for a fee when I tear for a bird. They say you just talk trap wide that you flex more. Cause I take L's like nights on a chessboard. I was in jail shredding spice to be less poor. And if you ain't lean broke, how could you break me? Me, I blow weed smoke out in a day.
Yeah,
I got cheat codes now if you page me.
Come on.
The man said I can trap from his yard, but he ain't got parking. My seat brother got an up knee ting, but she ain't by bargain. I ain't taking advantage. Me, I wear Burberry burst of Fusey. How was that? Surfy first of blue plates. You know the journey works in two ways. My girl deserves a bouquet. No matter how nice eyelash, no spoolie. To an extent, it's spooky. Numerous spins on doobies. Marks and sparks for a turmeric cleansing smoothie.
Ooh.
If your word ain't bond, don't speak.
Man said marks and sparks for a turmeric cleansing the smoothie. Wait, the wordplay is mad.
Girl deserves a bouquet. For real. No matter how nice eyelash, no spoolie. To an extent, it's spooky. Numerous spins on doobies. Marks and sparks for a turmeric cleansing smoothie. If your word ain't bond, don't speak to me. Like 6 years back, not recently. Bro got Cali and Deets with his BTC. It's not funny, it's a piss take comeback from the setback still standing.
Flow.
Maybe try off a box money for a mixtape. Fuck that, I can borrow that from the mandem. So miss me with a chit chat. When bro swallow that draw on a visit, had a wing waiting for him to just shit that. Bill of shit suit and kick back. Weed in my palm. My bro just fast for 2 days now. He thinks that he's in a mom. My crawling. Drop me a new haze, put it in a triz, won't keep in my yard. Corvin said he's back this Tuesday, said if there's bits, then leave him a heart. Loud buds, what's keeping me calm? Never been bagged for supplying. I got packs, I'm gonna buy him. Bill a back, and now I'm frying. I'm a cat, I'm a lion. You wanna know what it's like in East, man? Fly, broccoli, Lee, Coke, White, or Beef. If you wanna, where's my CV, bro? It's psychology, I've made silent peace. I concur. If I put my phone on vibrate, it turns too shiesty. Big burr. And I clock that all there, man, that don't really like me. Shit stir. And your mid-shelf bud ain't worth the readies. And I still chase funds trying to earn the belly. Roads long and narrow like vermicelli.
No.
It's worse cause I'm cursed already.
Hard.
I don't trust my man, he just wants and wants. Let me bum my dank, let me bun some skunk. Not a one night stand if we pump and dump.
Yeah.
And I said stop loss, but I buy a back.
Yeah, see.
And I might shop crop, but I don't bank scam. Cause I spit top notch, that's why they're mad, man. You would have hotspots if you're a pack, man. You're a pack, man.
You would have hotspots if you're a pack, man. That's how on point I am. I repeated it and I repeated it on point with him. Didn't even know he was going to say it again. You know what? From the first reaction I've done of Armor, hard, man. Brother is serious. He's a problem. He's a problem. He's a problem. When he steps into the scene properly, it is when, all right, when everyone embraces him. But yeah, it's mad like that. I think Armor is absolutely crazy. Since the first reaction, mad on point. And he's entertaining, man. He's like someone that you want to listen to. I look forward to listening to his tunes. Like Nerd. I think Nerd got blocked, to be honest. Or maybe it's on my channel. The one before that as well. The first one that we heard. Banger. So he has always, he's dropping. He has, the levels is just growing as well. Another artist that is mad on point. And he knows what he's doing. And he's coming with the energy, his flavor, the whole thing that he's passed his degree and that dissertation and all them things there, like, you know, and his hair doing this, like, and letting us know, like, you know, you could even do that, you could graduate, you could do your thing, but look, man's loving his music, loving the music side of things. So pick him up each and every time. I think this one parked up on Shelly, messed up the top 10. What are you telling me, man? You know that man can't light the zoot in there, innit? That's why. They can't light the zoot in there. Or if they could, he would have lit the zoot. They can't light the zoot in there. That's the problem, innit? Because they're in, it looks like they're in one of those, what is it? Pirate Studios or something. So I don't think they could light the zoot in there. Sorry, I had to say that because, you know, I had to pick on those little things there. But I know he wanted to light his zoobie. But big up all you guys. Road to 50k. Still out here. Don't forget, check me out on Instagram. Twitter, I'm not that active. I get active with Walks and Lee and them, man, on Twitter more time. But Instagram, I'm out there. Go check me out. And like I said, if you're a real one, hit me up and I'll send you some merch. But just prove to me you're a real one. That's how easy it is. Peace.